So off we go then. Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
Yeah, Jan Oblak. He's not someone you often see pulling off spectacular saves, but that's...
That's a hit!
Cleared without complication. A real chance to break. All the way back and they start again. Forward it goes. Savic cuts it out. Big chance! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Goalless. Morata looks to get on the end of this.
Morata really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to...
He's got it!
Swift, incisive, deadly, all done in a matter of seconds.
Oh, talking about being hit on the post, the ball was in their net before they could even organise their defence. It was fast and furious, and all but unstoppable.
A 1-0 lead established.
Surprise, surprise. He just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Has he picked him out?
Now it's Benzema.
Benzema! It's broken loose!
Trippier has to get it forward quickly. Partey has to locate someone up front.
Valverde.
Valverde drives it forward.
It's Benzema! Really well taken goal. Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
And you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward and win this team. It was all very well done.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other...
Okay, he's fouled.
Let's be lenient here. I think he'll get too many more chances.
That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner.
Pope goes short.
It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Dashing forward at pace. He's pinged one through here.
One-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
But how's...
well, as good as it can be said about the last 45 minutes, one thing that cannot be said is that it's goal. One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Madrid very much in control here, three up and cruising. Already up and running for the second half. So both teams emerge the same as they were before the break. Fired in. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Vinicius Junior tries to dink it in. Stefan Savic. And it's Luis Suarez. Benzema. Well, they could break here. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Jimenez. Looking to hit the front line. He's made sure that that won't get through.
This defence is wary of that opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Real chance! Koke plays it forward. And it's Morata. And here's Suarez.
Making use of the space out wide.
And he's there to cut it out.
Well, decisiveness has deserted them, Peter. They need precision, and it's sadly absent.
Hoists it forward. And it's played forward.
Coops through there.
Nacho gets it into the area. It's become a case of men against boys.
Savic passes it forward.
Trippier. Last chance, perhaps. He's put a stop to that. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Madrid, comfortable winners, and virtuoso display, utterly one-sided. Well, how will we look back on that?